If you know what is the code, what kind of a methodology you use to coordinate your heart and lungs and brain, how you inspire them, keep them active, alive, healthy, you will simply know how to keep your business and family active, alive, healthy. This science of knowing your dharma and extending that dharma to your family and team permanently makes you Ishwara of your life. It makes you Ishwara, leader of your life permanently. I ask you to practice unclutching so you just know how everything happens inside you. You will know the secret software coding of your organism. That is what I call your innermost blueprint of your consciousness is your dharma. I'll give you an example. If you lived in Kailasa, if you know me, you can understand what I am saying. I will give lakhs and lakhs in charity donation. Whether temple priests or some people who are serving Sanatana Hindu Dharma, priests or anyone who is serving Hinduism, I'll give lakhs and lakhs in charity. I'll spend crores to educate the village priests, empower them with these powers, ask them to go and spread, strengthen Hinduism, giving them not only knowledge, all the vessels, puja vessels, everything. I'll spend crores in this kind of charity, but I will not allow 10 rupee corruption. If I know, have evidence for corruption, that's it. I won't allow that person, neither near me nor in Sangha. I won't tolerate. Because that is exactly the principle, dharma, with which I am running my body. Whole day I will work and all the result of my hard work, I will give it to the world and enrich the world. Gift it to the world. But I will not allow one parasite to sit inside my stomach and trigger me to eat an ice cream or a pizza or Coca-Cola. Listen, this is one example I am giving you. I'll give not just lakhs, crores in charity. But I will not allow 10 rupees stealing. I won't allow 10 rupees stealing. If I get the evidence, that's it. I won't believe the rumors. I'll take action only with evidence. But even 10 rupee, I won't allow the stealing. Because that is my dharma. Whole day I'll keep myself healthy, active, and spend my whole life for charity to give enriching. But I will not allow one parasite to sit inside me and trigger me to eat an ice cream or pizza or some junk food. the way I run my life or the way I run Kailasa or the way I run this Sangha, everything will be in absolute alignment with Paramashiva. Paramashiva's state, space, powers, being and super consciousness is Kailasa. Paramashiva is my dharma.